story that the Northeast Georgia History Center tries to tell and tries to use to inspire those who live in the region now is what a difference our history has made with us. We really want to emphasize the education of the younger generations as they come up. We're able to enrich them and to excite them about history in ways that that they probably would not be able to get anywhere else. Through our family day activities, the summer camps, and other programs throughout the year. And we hope that by teaching them about that past, that will influence their vision of the future and allow them to be that visionary person for their generation. One of the flashpoints of history for our area was the tornado of 1936. It completely and utterly and permanently changed the landscape of the city. When they walk into the gallery and see the large scale photograph of the city as it was literally laid waste that morning, they are also able to see what the city became after that. They can also see how a tornado is formed. We have a tornado machine that literally forms a tornado before your very eyes. And they're able to put their hands into that. They're able to touch it.
Wait until it forms. There it is. Yeah! Hello!
Over the years, we've heard a lot about the spirit of Gainesville in Northeast Georgia. And I think that's attributable to the people who live there. They faced adversity on numerous occasions, whether it be fire, weather, war, and they've always sprung back from it. And always the end product was better than what they had started with. The city is a much better place now than it was before any of those things. And I think that the story of that resilience and that determination is something that we would want to tell anyone who visits the Northeast Georgia History Center, and for generations to come. It's a part of our history. It's what makes us what we are today. We would love to be able to have more students come through our doors every year and experience what we offer here and to enrich themselves so they can see where we've been, where we are now, and where we can be in the future.
Well, Kay and I made a decision some time ago that support of the History Center was important. It is a venue that is expansive. It provides an education opportunity for the schools and for children in Hall County, and it provides a place where people can learn about the history of Hall County.
I joined the History Center because I feel like it's a very important element in our community, and I would encourage other people also to become members. I got to come last month for the presentation of the Tuskegee Airmen, and I learned a lot about them that I didn't know, that I thought I knew. I also liked the Freedom Garden because I had the opportunity to purchase a pillow for my niece, who recently retired from the Army after serving 26 years. So I think that's a way of commemorating her. Our family and family members to come can come up and see the contribution that she made to our freedom.
One of the reasons we contribute to the History Center is because we feel this is part of an educational program that can exist for children, teenagers, adults, and older adults with the variety of things they offer our community, many of which are free.
And I have supported the place both with some money but also a lot of time because I see this as an opportunity for kids to get a sense of place. There are so many children that are new to our community, and if they don't honor their history and learn who they are in the community, they don't really become part of the community.
The History Center can only go as far as the monetary means can carry it. There's room for growth. There's room for additional items of history to be included, but that's going to require financial assistance. I just want to reach out to everyone to financially support the History Center. And this is the most charitable group of citizens that I've ever known, and they support everything. I have the History Center at the top of my list because I see the importance of it.
I've always believed that to know where you're going, you've got to know where you've been. And I think the Northeast Georgia History Center provides people with an opportunity to go back and learn and reflect about the history of Hall County, and it better prepares them for making decisions that's going to affect them for a long time in the future.